But you can reverse it and have a high pedal tone, which you will hear very often in orchestral music with a high string note. And it also does the same thing. It keeps it in place, even though things are changing. Period pieces like 1865 usually use historical music, and here the violin is the lead voice. Everything else, though, is aggressively synthesized. The violinist in this case was Becky Howard, a good friend of mine,